All vehicles in the future will be electrified. If you just follow the trend, the latest years, we see that the battery development has made it clear that it is possible to electrify all vehicles. Where we have snow and where we don't have roads, it is crucial to have something like a snowmobile to get around in the forest or out to the countryside. Today we have a combustion engine. If you think of it and compare it to a passenger car, it's about 50 times the exhaust fumes or CO2 equivalent as a passenger car. So if you compare it like that, it's a lot of fumes you would get rid of if you switch over to an electric motor. So an electric snowmobile works by having, of course, a battery, some sort of energy source, and then we have an electric motor. That's about it. It's a very neat and simple solution, and it's very powerful if we compare it to a combustion engine. So we see this vehicle segment is increasing in popularity. You get a much better control over the vehicle. The driving experience is much better with electric. You have the silence, you have the non-fumes or exhaust. You get come closer to nature. Vattenfall has solutions to support the charging of these kinds of vehicles. For example, in a ski resort when there is a lot of people coming and wanting to charge, we have solutions to power the grid. We use big power banks. Instead of waiting, for example, for a big cable to be installed, we can use a power bank to support the charging. To cope with the cold climate and the Arctic environment, Aurora powertrains have made a good solution to cope with conditions down to minus 40 degrees. In the future, the technology will assure that the range will increase rapidly.